Question is that what is the EMF of a galvanic cell? So we know that E naught for the Cd plus 2 to the Cd will be equal to minus.